gun, and the supernatural power and wrath of Kane is unleashed. The big red monster is on a mission to drag his opponent down to the underworld. This is the match Milwaukee has been waiting for, and I'm sure it won't disappoint. Oh my God! Wow. Oh, huge big boot!
Down with a power bomb! Oh, stomping away. Hooked up. Here we go.
Head crank. Incredible impact. An incredible combination. I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, he's got him here, he's got him up.
And
that traps him in a hurry. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Rocked him.
I'm on their shoulders.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
A snapmare.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
And look, it hung up by the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression.
Kane gonna go up pop.
Look at this.
That one fails to connect.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Looking at the Kane looking to end this quickly. And Henry forces his way out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Kane showing some expert prowess here. Mark Henry starting to wobble.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Kane leaving scorched destruction in his wake. Must be nice to be able to dial it up when you need to.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Legendary.
Get to the ropes, forcing the break.
Well, Michael, I have to question the decision to go for it.
Could this be it? Kane wins. Kane gets it done, folks.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. And here's a last look at this one.
Here is your winner, Kane!
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.